time to announce this year's senior prom court nominees. Your choices for prom king are Blaine Anderson, Artie Abrams, President Brittany S. Pierce. It's weird. And also Finn Hudson. Prom queen, Santana Lopez. Kitty Wilde.
But I'm a sophomore.
Quinn Fabre. And inexplicably, Tina Cohen-Chain.
Oh, wait, you didn't do this for me, did you? Because if you did this for me, I mean, it'd be very romantic for one, but I mean, like, it could lead to resentment, which could lead to anger, which could lead to a horrible, horrible, nasty breakup, like, you know, on The Bachelorette,
when
you watched
it. I came here for me.
Told me how special I was.
I transferred schools to be with you.
Let's just be honest that long-distance relationships are almost impossible to maintain. Because both people are rarely getting what they need.
Brittany is my ex-girlfriend, and she just dumped me.
When you guys called off your wedding, it just broke my heart. Because it felt like my dream had died.
How'd you cope with, like, wedding planning?
Well, I didn't really have to because we called it off, remember?
I find it really hard to track your relationship.
But maybe you could step outside your comfort zone and educate yourself. So if I have any questions, I could go to my dad like any straight son could.
The next day.
What are those?
Those are some pamphlets that I picked up from the free clinic. I thought it might help the process along because it is time you and I had the talk.
Come on.
Yes, it is. You told me to educate myself. Hey, you think this is easy for me? Okay, believe me. I want to do this even less than...
Brittany, have you been to a doctor yet? And that's the only way to be sure.
I don't need to go to a doctor. I just need to look outside my window. 3 days ago, a stork built its nest on top of my garage. I'm not stupid. It's obviously getting ready to bring me my baby. I know where babies come from.
How do I stop a guy from getting mad at me for saying no?
Just do what I do. Never say no.
Oh, totally. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? Sorry, Quinn.
And you know what? You were right. I do let men define me, but not anymore.
I am trying to present myself in a particular way. This family is Philadelphia Mainline Society, and if I get in with that, then my life is set.
I'm still on the fence about the celibacy club. I mean, I only joined to get into Quinn Fabre's pants.
Remember the power motto, girls. It's all about the teasing and not about the pleasing.
Oh, back it up like a dumb shot, baby.
Okay, I'm all for flair, but these Valentine's Day decorations are just tacky. I mean, what the hell is this supposed to be?
It's clearly puppy love. It's cute. Come on.
Oh, okay.
Adorable.
12 seconds later.
Ugh. Don't they have anything here that isn't covered with stupid little hearts? Gross.
You did help the program. What you did with Unique was amazing.
That was a pretty inspired idea of mine.
It was actually Kurt's and Mercedes' idea, but...
But I implemented it. I think I should move out. You asked me to move out, for God's sake.
What are you talking about?
We've had a zero tolerance fiscal wellness policy.
What's going on?
Have a seat, Santana.
Do it.
We all saw what happened. You slapped Finn in the face.
I'm provoked.
So, what we're going for here today, ladies, is something a little sexy. But we need your input. Are we scream-worthy? Do we make your knees turn to jelly?
What we need to sell here is sex.
Yeah. Yeah, Sam, that's awesome. That's exactly what we need.
No, that's not what we need. We don't have to resort to that.
Is this a joke?
No, that sweater is. Who wears a reindeer sweater?
All three of you?
No, this is a carousel horse.
Santana. I have this firm belief that people shouldn't get married until they're 30.
Will you marry me?
Yeah. I do.
Fine. Now, Coach, as you know, I've always been quite vocal about my opposition to bullying. Now, if you'll excuse me, out of the corner of my eye, I see a fatty who could use a good, healthy fat shaming.
Well, you know what your problem is? No tryouts,
just sign up.
It was so easy.
Some things we don't talk about.
What I wanna do is ride around Sally.
Sorry, Sue. Anyone who wants to join Glee Club gets to join.
Can I please be a Glee Club shushu? I just want to belong.
I'm afraid there just isn't a place for you.
I'll come in and I'll do it again.
Sugar, I'm sorry. You can't sing.
We're gonna have to raise money to pay for it ourselves. See, when I was in Glee Club and we needed new silk cummerbunds for regionals, we held a bake sale.
Yeah.
Yo quiero estar donde el sol toca cielo. Cuando es hora de siesta, tú los puedes ver pasar.
Beauty school dropout. No graduation day for you.
There's a light.
Okay, listen, I have talked the talk about everyone in here feeling special for over a year now. But frankly, I haven't walked the walk. I mean, we have got a lot of talent here, and I'm gonna highlight it.
This could be it, because I had the time of my life.
Across the water.
I know we've had our dramas this week, but our family's back in a happy place. And I think we should celebrate the best way we know how.
Rachel.
So how would you like to solo?
Can you do when you're good? Is it good enough?
In bed, if I just listen to it right outside the window.
Will you love me forever?
Ciao. Anyway, so.